Distinguidos ladies and gentlemen, queridas y queridos compatriotas. The Embassy of Mexico is very glad to have all of you tonight to celebrate with us the 212th anniversary of the independence of Mexico. It is a great honor for me to lead this celebration with Tepito, a close friend and a good partner of us. Especially, I salute the distinguished presence of Dr. Sedat Chan.
Chen.
Whose participation tonight has a special signification for my country. As everyone knows, Mexico to be a very old conscious of a rich culture. We belong to the 10 of these two countries, with one of the richest cultural heritage in the world. Therefore, it is our pleasure to have you here in the China. Your presence is an example of the importance of the country to culture. Welcome again. Furthermore, I express my congratulations to the Ambassador of Costa Rica, El Salvador, and Guatemala, here present. Those countries are also celebrating the independence of the country today. The friendship between Mexico and Turkey began many centuries ago. It is in 1866 when Mexico and the Ottoman Empire established diplomatic relations. More than 60 years later, in 1928, the Mexican and the Turkish government of the province signed a French treaty under the leadership of President Cáceres and Atatürk. Since then, Mexico and Turkey have excellent relations in all areas. At the multilateral level, we also have a very good dialogue with the United Nations, G20 and MICA. We are important countries in the international system and leaders in our region. That's why Mexico and Turkey always have something to say to the world. In this regard, we recognize the role of Turkey in ignoring the international crisis of the region, particularly in the war of Ukraine. Thanks to the mediation of Turkey and the UN, an important part of the war will overcome the food crisis. Mexicans want to know more about Turkey, and Turkish want to know more about Mexico. For that reason, as of this November, Turkish Airlines will increase up to 11 as weekly flights in the North Istanbul, Mexico City. Very good news. Today, Mexico is pleased to celebrate its National Day of Turkey and with all of you. For this special occasion, the Embassy will open the exhibition of Africa Life Chronicles. This exhibition is a collection of photographs of distinguished artists who were friends of the couple, showing important moments in the lives of Frida Kahlo and Diego Rivera. Also, we will project two short films from the former institution and the Eastman Foundation Archives, with scenes of the daily life. Finally, I would like to thank the developer of the board of the municipality of Shanghai, especially the deputy mayor, Mrs. Kutsu-Bunan. The Shanghai Cultural Center, the military official of Mexico, the Semolina Astronaut in Turkey, and the Lou Efes, the Republican of Turkey, and the honorary host of Mexico, the Mexican Cultural Center. We hope you will enjoy this Mexican night. Thank you so much. Chocolate chocolate.
¡Viva!
¡Viva México!
¡Viva!
¡Viva México!
¡Viva!
¡Viva México!
¡Viva! ¡Viva!